game two of the Stanley Cup Final.
Another bad penalty by Dallas.
It's a seeing eye shot.
The Stanley Cup Final is tied at one.
A change of seasons here in Edmonton. By you as well. Summer has made way for fall. Typically, this is the time their journey begins, but not this year, not 2020. Look at their eyes. Their faces tell a different September story. Now the authors of an unprecedented chapter in this novel we call the Stanley Cup Final.
This is the only group that's holding us back from our goal.
Play Dallas Stars hockey. Let's go after the guys, hey?
The calendar may say one thing, their desire and purpose say another.
What a fabulous save!
If Anton Hudobin played the role of superhero in Game 1, Tampa Bay's best hope to turn the page on Monday night.
Boy, a couple of really tough shifts for Kucherov so far here in Game 2.
A punishing start would give way to a parade, all dressed in white.
We're going to get a penalty call.
Point for the shot, he scores!
A power play goal!
Another one against Dallas.
A lot of shot, he scores!
Bad penalty, puck ends up in a net, 2-0 lead.
A three-goal first period explosion for the Lightning. But these Stars had their own verse to write.
Walks in front, score! Deflected in by Janmark!
And it's 3-2!
Only to be denied by Tampa's larger-than-life character in net.
Oh, what a save made by Vasilevsky!
Two games played, two different sets of emotions. That autumn air might be feeling crisp. This series, it's just starting to heat up. This book is just getting good. It's chapter 3 tonight.